It's sometimes possible for the turbine housing around the wastegate to crack as a result of high exhaust gas temperatures. This creates a lack of boost as the exhaust gases leak past the wastegate valve into the exhaust downpipe without spinning the turbine wheel. It's always best to let the vehicle idle for a few minutes after heavy use so that the oil circulates through the turbocharger to cool it down and prevent possible heat damage.